Oi, do you reckon Ripley is going to get onto it if I rob this? Oh, you and old fun today. I need a bit of a pick-me-up after comforting Matthew Jesus. How's your mind in sickness?
Non-existent.
Oh, I cannot believe that my big bro is going to be a daddy.
I've got my first scan tomorrow. I've not told Silver, but I just don't want to worry him. I've put him through enough recently. The hearing crying babies, the smashing of the crib. I just want to make sure everything's okay, and then I'll tell him.
Yeah. Oi! Chesticle! Cher's in a room crying something about you threatening to break up with her.
It's not why she's crying.
Excuse me? I said
she's not crying over me, all right? She's crying because she's back on the socials and the trolling is worse than ever. And now she's talking about using bleaching cream on her birthmark.
We've got to stop her.
Yeah. Don't worry, we will.
Hey, you okay?
I'm taking her for a consultation tomorrow to get a birthmark removed.
Oh, are you sure that's a good idea? You know, people always have something to say, love.
He's already said, yeah.
She's not using her phone for a month and she's deleted all of her accounts. Good old-fashioned blackmail. Huh. Right, let's go and get a takeaway and watch a movie.
Well, I'm sorry if I crossed the line by telling people.
Well, at least you noticed me for once.
You said that she was okay. You know, stood there with your tongue hanging out is really not attractive. It's pretty sad, actually. And this isn't fun anymore. You should be concentrating on your girlfriend who needs you right now. You need to forget about our fling. Rapido. I didn't think you were working tonight.
I'm not. Not today, not tomorrow, not ever.
You're quitting. Go on. It's a ghost town.
Just everything Cher's been going through. She needs our support more than ever, and she needs mine especially. I can't be there for Cher when I'm here with you.
I can't say it's been easy for me either. Not on top of everything else that's been running around my head.
I spent all day telling her she's perfect, and she is. She is perfect. But even then, Oh, what is wrong with me? What kind of guy does that when his girlfriend's suffering?
Look, you made one mistake, okay? It don't define you. And if you tell Cher, it'll only break her heart. You're a good guy. You just fell off wagon.
So will you tell yourself?
Yeah.